everyone, this is Mara and welcome back to Miranda. So guys, I actually made the blank magic map so we can generate this. I was thinking that maybe we will actually need to... Oh right, I need to show you guys something. Maybe we will actually need to go back to the home portal and generate it there. But anyway, I found something. There's some more Italian greyhounds here. And I think, yeah, I actually did get one of those guys already. You may remember we have one of those Luigi. We have one Italian greyhound back at home already. So now he can have a mate, which is awesome. And I do want to keep my eye on any new dog breeds as well. But yeah, I think we are just going to generate it here. It's going to be fine. And there's some puppies going nuts back there. But anyway, yeah, let's see what do we have. There is something I wanted to do what comes to Twilight, and that is to actually disable the... what is it even called? Anyway, the thing that makes it so that you will have to kill the Twilight Forest bosses in a specific order. And I really don't like that. I want to be able to just, you know, do what I want and in whatever order I choose to do. So I think that's going to be something that we need to look into. I need to check or find the command for that, because you can disable it in the settings or in the game. So that's something that I will need to do. What puppy is that? Newfoundland. Awesome, awesome. I think we have a couple of those guys already. But yeah, in this episode, we're just going to continue exploring a little bit more in the Twilight. And in the next episode, we're probably going to go back at home or be back at home, continue working on some of the things. Episode 50 is coming very soon. And that is going to be... Hi, little squirrel. That's going to be the time when we are potentially going to release the world download. If you guys are interested in that. Oh, I love those sheep. Or those rams. They're so cool. And there's a purple one. I want that purple. Okay, let's check. I do want to take some of these. Oh, I love a good purple sheep. Okay, there is something lurking in the maze. I do know that. Where did you come from? What? Okay, there's a red birdie. I want that. Oh, there's a blue one. Awesome. Let's check. I think... Okay, I can see a zombie coming, but we're going to be okay. Okay, there we go. We are going to be just fine. Yeah, that's something I wanted to disable. That's sometimes really annoying. But where are these guys coming from? Why? I don't even know. But anyway, I lost my sword in the previous episode, which is a really, really silly. Let's go ahead and get this guy, I think. And I still want to get that bird. Where is that? Where is the red bird? I can hear him. Oh, I really want these squirrels too. And let's see. Dang it, I need some more of these. Tiny bird. Those rams, my chocobo. Squirrels. Yeah, let's just take more of these. We're going to end up having so many animals. It's awesome. But we can actually release these guys in our own garden. That's going to be a lot of fun. Definitely excited about that. Hi, are you stuck? Oh, I really want that blue sheep too. Hi! You kind of look like my skin. The same kind of blue. Come with me, my friend. And let's try to find that bird. I do want to catch him. Where is he? I can't see him. Anyway, let's keep an eye on those birds. Yeah, I can still hear him. Oh, dang it. Anyways, let's move on. Oh, hi. Let's go this way. Just keeping my sad iron sword ready here. Any more animals that are stuck? Any new puppies? Let's see. Don't really see anything new here now. Oh, you know what? There's some more raccoons here. Two of them. That's pretty amazing, actually. Hi, buddy. Can you stop for a second? Thank you. Awesome. So we have two of those now. Two more raccoons, I should say. And I really like them. They are adding some... I mean, they're new animals. They are adding something to the world. I'm really enjoying that. Let's put those away. Oh my goodness, I need so many. Where is it? Where is that spider? I have so many Pokeballs here. Oh my goodness, Luna, I'm going crazy here. Okay, I need a... Let's see, do I have shears with me? I feel like I did have... Let's check this. No, but I do have some iron. Oh, never mind. There we go. Let's get that. And we can collect this moss. And let's continue this way. And I actually do want to... Oh, dang it. We are not on the map anymore. Okay, so let's just follow the map. But let's generate this area more. Oh, there's even more of those guys. Awesome. And yeah, I do want to generate the map a little bit more to see what other places we have here, what other bosses we may end up finding and whatnot. Okay, here we go again. Let's just go this way, follow the river, I guess. Oh, there's that puppy. Hi, puppy. Are you okay? Are you okay, puppy? You are a little hyperactive. Oh, there's a lot of you guys here. Awesome. Good. What is that? Oh, some more raccoons. Some more bunnies. There's so many of these guys here. Awesome. A lot of bunnies. That's very nice. I do want to get a lot of bunnies. And make a little bunny pen or something like that back at home. So let's actually just go ahead and grab a couple of more. Let's get this guy. Okay. Hello, bunny. There we go. And this is the same color. Let's take a white one, I think. Where are you going? There we go. And yeah, we can start planning what we are going to do with these guys later. Oh my gosh, I need so many more Pokeballs. I'm running out. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see. Okay, I can hear definitely some more zombies. Let's go this way. Even more bunnies. Awesome. Let's take some of these fireflies, and I do want to grab more of this moss here. But I haven't really found any other new dog breeds. I do want to get some new ones too. Hi guys! Oh, some more of those rams. Awesome. Another purple one. Very cool. Oh, there's so many squirrels here. That's awesome. Let's grab that. Thank you. So I'd say that what comes to animals, we did spawn in a pretty good place. There's a lot of different animals here besides dogs, but the twilight forest animals are pretty well in this area. Oh, there's a pretty nice selection of them here. Okay, where are my puppies? There you are. Let's see, anything else here? Let's just go down here. Oh, who are you? Rottweiler. Do I have one of you guys already? Or a couple of you guys? I'm not sure. Actually, I feel like I don't. I feel like I don't have these guys. Let's go ahead and take him. Hi, buddy. Don't go anywhere. No, puppy. Don't go. Puppy, come here. Oh my gosh, he's going to jump. Okay, do we have any more of these guys here? There you go. There you go. Come here, puppy. Yeah, so I do want to rescue a couple of the same breeds so that we can breed them later. And as always, if you guys have any name suggestions for the animals, any of the animals, let me know in the comments. There's so many animals that we need to name eventually. Let's see. Where's my map? Okay, no worries. This is so such a small scale, the map, that it's going to take a while to generate that. Okay, is there anything here? I don't think so. Yeah. Let's continue. Okay, how are the pups doing? Getting hungry? Have some chicken. There we go. And speaking of chickens, hi, chickies. I still need to make a chicken farm back at home. There's so much to do. I was actually thinking that we need to go through some of the things that are on our, oh, yellow bird, that are on our to-do list. There's so many things that I want to, like I said, that I want to do in the series. Birdie, come here. Come here. No, don't leave me. There we go. Awesome. And there's so many birds here too. Okay, brown ones, blue ones. I love these blue ones. They're so pretty. Where are you going? Oh my gosh. Yeah, so I'm thinking that we need to have some sort of aviary maybe for the birdies, so that we are not going to lose them. You are so tricky. Come here. Oh my gosh, I can't even follow this guy. Here we go. They are so fast. Okay. Not that. Here we go. Let's take a couple of those. What is that? What was that? Oh, I see. It's one of those guys. One of those guys. Why is he there? One of those weird slime spider thingies. I don't even know what they are called. Oh, and the creeper. Hi. There we go. One shot. Okay, anything else here? I kind of want to get some more birdies. Where are they? I think it was this place. Okay, here we go. Hi. Any more? They are hiding. Well, hi. Why are you following me? I don't need your company. Thank you. Don't need you. Okay, let's continue this way. Yeah, so I'm really happy we are getting so many new animals. It's going to be awesome to incorporate these guys back at home, figure out what we are going to do, what kind of homes we are going to give them. Oh, I mean, I just really love this random, really colorful rams here. That's so cool. And oh, there's golden retrievers, I'm pretty sure. Hi, how are you? How are you guys doing? They seem to be fine. All right. Oh, is that a bloodhound? It is. It's a new breed. Okay, why are there so many mobs here? Go away. Let's see. Oh, there's one. Okay, let's get a couple of these guys. Hi. Don't go, puppy. No. Oh my gosh. He is so fast. There we go. And oh my goodness. What's going on here? This is not fair. Go away. I don't need your help. Thank you. I can find my own puppies. Okay, here we go. Let's take this guy. Oh my goodness gracious. Where is he going? Puppy. Puppy. Okay, we're getting some lag. Here we go. Good boy. Good boy, Cookie. All right. So, we have two bloodhounds now. That's awesome. Let's just add them here. Oh my gosh. I need to keep a couple of the Pokeballs empty for the puppies. For these puppies. So we can't really... we can't take, like, all the possible animals with us on this trip. But I do want to get some of these guys. Can I just get you, please? 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 Bird? Oh my gosh. Why are you so fast? Okay, here we go. Lag spikes. Thank you. And let's get one of these guys. One more. Oh my goodness, please! I still can't catch this guy. Oh, my reflexes are so bad. Okay. Birdie, come back, please. Please come back. Oh my gosh, where is he going? Oh, what? 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 Oh my gosh. What was that? Why? What? I'm so confused. Oh my goodness. Okay, so there's a couple of options. Either he was trying to catch a fish, or he is he's not the brightest bulb in the bulb box. Huh. I kind of hope that he was trying to catch a fish. To be honest. But anyway, let's go this way a little bit. There's some more bloodhounds. More tiny birds. Dang it, I really want to catch those birds. They are just way too cute. Way too cute. Please. Please, birdie. Don't be silly. Here we go. Awesome. And I think I should have... Yeah, I have a couple of those empty. This is the last Pokeball that I can use on this trip. Oh my gosh. A lot more of these guys. A lot more bloodhounds. Let's see. Are there any more puppy breeds here? And let's check the map too. Alright. Generating new things. Puppy? Oh, dang it. Okay. Let's see. Okay, there's some nagas here, but I'm not really seeing any new animals here. A lot of squirrels. And it looks like there's some more birds. That's awesome. But yeah, I kind of want to have my own little aviary for my birdies. That would be pretty fun. Oh my gosh, is that one of those giant hills? Okay, that might be the same size that we did tackle earlier already. Yeah, I think so. What? Is this just completely open? Oh my gosh! Hello! Hello, poisonous spider. What? What is this? Fire beetle! Guys, I actually think that this is one of those giant hills. Yeah, it is. Okay, so there's potentially going to be more loot here, but there's also going to be a lot more baddies here. And yeah, we are not going to go there. Oh my gosh. Okay, good to know. Good to know. If someday we want to die again, or well, die. We didn't die last time. We can go ahead and loot that place. But I think we're just going to continue. Hi, Raven. We could actually catch some of those ravens too for the aviary. There's some more of those guys. Let's see, anything else? Any new fruit trees or anything like that? I think I have gooseberries. There's another hill, smaller one. Let's check here. And I do want to check some of these bigger trees at some point for the dungeons, the little spider dungeons. But I don't think we are going to do that in this episode. Maybe next time when we are in Twilight. Hi. Okay, there's some German shepherds. I'm pretty sure that we did get a couple of these guys already, so we don't need to. Hi, buddy. We don't need to take him. And there's some more of these guys here too. Awesome. Let's see, pears, walnut. What? They're growing in the same tree. That's interesting. Do I have walnuts? Huh. I have no idea. Let's check. Do I have any bone meal? I can make some. Just in case. Okay, there we go. I'm not sure if I have a pear tree yet. There we go. Paper. All right. I think we are actually good. I'm just going to head back home, back to the home portal with the puppies. On my way home, I will go and loot the treasure hill that we found in the last episode. And then we are going to go back home and continue working at the desert. Oh, hi, puppies. At the desert marketplace area, so that we can get that thing finished for the world download. So we are going to end it here. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy it, leave a like and comment below. And I will see you next time in Miranda.